But as for me, it's far too late. I can't deny the voices inside my brain.